Hopefully next week we'll be able to show you the recap in a second. Thank you.